vision like is to make Angola food self-sufficient.
We believe in the fundamental human right of having adequate, high-quality food accessible to everyone.
Currently milling about close to 360 metric tons per day without any issues, without any breakdowns, and that is what a miller like us is looking at.
We want to congratulate Bühler to be a part of our journey to provide affordable nutrition to build a better society.
Definitely a historic weekend. So we went live with our new SAP ERP system, S/4HANA.
Welcome to the Networking Days 2022.
So that is the idea what probably I go back and try to see that how to make my factories zero emission, less energy intensive, less CO2 intensive.
To then say, okay, what are individual companies doing? What can we learn from that? But also more importantly, what can we collectively do?
Meaning a company should only succeed when it helps the world around it succeed.
No, my expectation is that we think holistically about what change means. And there's been a focus at this event, and I think it's a very important one, on biodiversity, on people, and on climate.
So forget the vitamins, forget going to the gym, find your purpose.